Hey, this is Dr. Hymers in my office.
这是海罗博士在我办公室里。
SCS Dr. Hymers in the office.
I am going to talk to you in just in English.
现在请你用英文告诉大家一件事。
Le hablaré solamente en inglés.
But we'll be back in just a few minutes to preach the sermon, and that'll be in English and Spanish and Chinese as always.
再过一会儿呢，我们讲到的时候就用三种语言了：中文、英文、西班牙语。
Pero regresaremos en unos minutos para predicar el sermón y será en inglés, español y chino como siempre.
So keep watching.
继续观看下.
Sigue mirando.
Now at the top of your screen is an address where you can write to get these two books. We're offering these two books, one by Dr. Kagan and one by me, and two books for the price of one. This is Dr. Kagan's book, From Darwin to Design. It is a book on showing the untenable nature, the falseness of the theory, Darwinian theory of evolution, and he does a fine job. Dr. Kagan has a PhD in mathematics from UCLA, and he has written this wonderful book. I helped him a little bit with the English of it. And Dr. Henry M. Morris, the founder of the Institute for Christian Research, said, "It's a delight to read." And Dr. D. James Kennedy said, "A word of warning to those who may pick up this book by chance, you most likely will not be able to put it down. Darwin to Design shows how Dr. Kagan, a staunch atheist, gradually began realizing that the laws governing the universe are too precise to point to anything but intelligent design by God." I want you to have this book, and I want you to have this one as well. This one is my autobiography. It's called Against All Fears. Dr. Kagan wrote on the back, "You will laugh, you will cry, it will encourage you when you're ready to give up." Dr. Paige Patterson, the president of Southwestern Baptist Theological Seminary, said, "Read this book and you will be blessed." This is my autobiography, and it's quite a book. It's got photographs of me with everybody from Richard Nixon to Billy Graham, and I met some real heavy Christians in my day, as the hippies would say. And this is my life story: Moish Rosen, Jews for Jesus, Patrick Buchanan, Dr. Bob Jones Jr., Richard Nixon, President Reagan. Pictures with me, and I met these great men: Dr. W. A. Criswell, Dr. Robert L. Sumner, and Dr. John R. Rice, Dr. Richard Rembrandt, Dr. Bill Bright, and Dr. Jerry Falwell. These are some of the men that I've met, Billy Graham, over the years, and Francis Schaeffer. And I want you to have this book. It's my unvarnished and truthful autobiography, how I came up as a boy, a virtual orphan, and how I came into the ministry and failed as a missionary, but now I'm pastor of the only independent fundamental Baptist church in downtown Los Angeles. This book will blow you away. It's called Against All Fears: A Frightened Boy Overcame Incredible Obstacles and Became an Inspiration to Millions. I'm going to send you both these books. I believe you need them. You will read them yourself, and if you're a pastor, you'll teach these books to your young people. They're tremendous books. This one is on showing the fallacies, the unreliability of Darwinian evolution. This one is my autobiography, how I became a Christian, and I'm responsible for preaching these sermons all over the world. These books would sell for $25 each if you bought them in a bookstore. We're letting you have both of them for $25, and that includes postage. Write to me, Dr. R. L. Hymers, Jr., Dr. Hymers, H-Y-M-E-R-S, at the address on the top of the screen, Post Office Box 15308, Los Angeles, California, 90015. Make a check out to the Baptist Tabernacle of Los Angeles, or to Dr. R.L. Hymers Jr. Either way, it'll get to me, and we'll send you both these books. This is a $50 $50 offer, you get both of them for $25. That includes shipping. So please write to us. Now we're going into the service, which is now underway. And God bless you for watching.
Now we're turning tonight to the book of Zechariah.
今天我们打开圣经,
which is not the same as Zephaniah or Haggai.
撒迦利亚书.
It's page 978.
在我们中英对照的旧约1476页上, 撒迦利亚书 14章 第4节.
Zechariah's book of Kadosh.
978. And it's Zechariah chapter 34, 14 rather. Behold, the day of the Lord cometh, and thy spoil shall be divided in the midst of thee. For I will gather all nations against Jerusalem to battle, and the city shall be taken, and the houses rifled, and the women ravished, and half of the city shall go forth into captivity, and the residue of the people shall not be cut off from the city. Then shall the Lord go forth and fight against those nations as when he fought in the day of battle. That's Armageddon, the Battle of Armageddon, the first three verses. And then Christ comes in verses 4 and following. And his feet shall stand in that day upon the Mount of Olives, which is before Jerusalem on the east. And the Mount of Olives shall cleave in the midst thereof, split down the middle, toward the east and toward the west. And there shall be a very great valley. And half of the mountain shall be removed from the north, and half of it toward the south. And ye shall flee to the valley of the mountains. For the valley of the mountains shall reach unto Azal. Yea, ye shall flee, like as ye fled from the earthquake in the days of Uzziah, king of Judah. And the Lord thy God shall come, and all the saints with thee. And it shall come to pass in that day that the light shall not be clear nor dark, but it shall be one day which shall be known to the Lord, not day nor night, but it shall come to pass that at evening time it shall be light. And it shall be in the day, that day, that living waters shall go out from Jerusalem, half of them toward the former sea, and half of them toward the hinder sea. In summer and in winter shall it be. And the Lord shall be king over all the earth in that day. The Lord shall be king over all the earth in that day. Shall there be one Lord and his name one. Beautiful passage in Zechariah that gives us the second coming of Christ.
撒迦利亚书里面第十四章优美地描述了耶稣基督第二次回归的情形.
Zechariah 14 dice de Jesús.
How it's going to happen. Now, in the first part, first three verses, is a battle of Armageddon, which really isn't a battle. A battle of Armageddon when all the world comes against Israel.
Dr.
McGee said, people rejoice at the Jews going back to Israel. But Dr. McGee said, they think that they're going back for the kingdom, but they're not. They're going back for the tribulation. You think we live in an evil time now, you ain't seen nothing yet. People are caving in this present time. Oh, it's so evil. Right. You ain't seen nothing yet.
People
leave the church when they feel bad. you think you're going to get into the you're going to get into the kingdom without going through the tribulation, you're badly mistaken.
若你以为可以毫无经历任何困苦就能进入王国的话，你就错了。
Se manda la iglesia porque se siente mal, piensa que va a entrar en la tribulación. No.
One of the biggest lies the devil has pulled on the American people is the pre-tribulation rapture.
也就是魔鬼是对美国人撒的谎，就是在你们受苦大灾难之前，你们被提升。
There's not a shred of evidence in the Bible to support it.
圣经里面没有一句。
I used to wonder how in the world people could think that there was a pre-tribulation rapture. All the Christians are gone, but somehow there's a lot of Christians here that don't take the mark of the beast in their hand or in their forehead. Where did these Christians come from? Well, they said they come up just suddenly. I never knew any people that came up suddenly.
当时我就总是搞不清楚，说那些人被提升天之后，在大灾难中间，为什么有基督徒存在呢？从何处而来呢？
Eso que no tomaron la marca de la bestia no vinieron de repente.
And if you can't stand this little church split, how in the world are you going to stand the tribulation? The Antichrist refused the mark of the beast. How are you going? How stop and think. How are you going to do those things if you can't stand this little bit of? And we've had 25 people flee, and everybody that leaves is a chicken. Everybody.
Todos que se van son cobardes.
There's no pressure.
No pressure.
There's no pressure.
没有压力.
No tribulation.
这里没有什么灾难.
No pain.
没有痛苦.
No dolor.
I didn't feel good. My friends are gone. Goodbye. You're not a tribulation saint.
朋友离开了之后，我感觉不好，我要离开教会了。好，你就不是圣人。
Adiós, no eres santo de la tribulación.
It's easy to think what a great church we've got. Then when a little trouble comes, just a little bit, everybody flees, just like they did before with the olive split.
一旦有点点的问题，好像摩利巴斯。
Exactly, it's just an exact repeat of the olive split. I feel bad, so you split.
这个年轻人就离开了，一点点不舒适。
I'm gonna read you the riot act if you leave, because there's no reason to leave this church. So far, there's not been any reason to leave. There's nothing to gain by leaving.
至今离开教会没有任何的得失.
Another cake cannot put it there.
Nothing to make you happy if you leave.
离开以后没有让你更加欢喜.
Another cake that will ease the bus.
Nothing out there that will help you.
外边也没有什么帮得了你.
Nada que te ayudará.
Just another emotion-driven inner-city jerk.
不过就是另一个感情冲动的一个城市中心的人.
Más que otro tonto de la ciudad.
I'm not an inner-city jerk. Then stay, for God's sake.
Amen.
那些鼓掌的那些反而先走.
Quédate.
Just listen.
Escucha.
用心听就好了.
I try to build a church on inner-city jerks, and they can't take it. They go by their feelings and emotions. I'm not going by my emotions. The first time some little thing happens, bingo, they're gone. They go by their emotions. I'm not 40 anymore.
我会尽量在这里待下去.
I've got something that doesn't go away going into the third month.
我现在病体缠身已经三个月了.
I don't know what's going to happen to me. But I'll be here, and everybody that leaves, I will consider to be an inner city jerk that never got it, never understood the Bible.
任何离开都是城市中心的瘪三.
Todos que se van serán tontos de la ciudad.
All right. I'll talk a little bit more about that later. Makes me wonder, do you believe the Bible at all?
这些人是否真的相信圣经呢?
People that leave the church, do they believe anything in the Bible? Do they believe in God? Do they believe in what we're talking about tonight? They don't. They like to applaud and shout hallelujah. And then the next day, crucify him. Inner city jerks.
They can say, and then the next day,
applauding, entonces se van.
Talk about that at the end.
一会儿再谈.
Hablaremos en fin.
Amen. Now, this is a very important passage of Scripture, and I love it.
这段经文非常重要.
Es importante, me gusta.
Dr. David Jeremiah points out, let me, just up here. I'm trying to get myself in shape if I can stand up, but and every time I start getting a little bit in shape, something else happens. Some other jerk does something. Everybody in the world has heard about Christ's first coming.
大家都因为圣诞节知道耶稣基督第一次来到人间降临的时候的情形.
Todo el mundo ha escuchado la primera venida de Jesús.
It's called Christmas.
叫做圣诞节.
Navidad.
Jesus was born in a stable in Bethlehem.
出生在伯利恒的马槽内.
Jesús nació en un pesebre.
To the Virgin Mary.
这是童贞女玛利亚生下的.
Wise men came from the east to bring him gifts.
结果博士从东方带礼物给耶稣.
Everybody in the world, the Muslim world, the atheist world, and all the world, everybody knows the first coming of Christ.
所以世上人间一切的人都知道耶稣基督第一次降临的情形.
Dr. David Jeremiah said scholars count 1,845 biblical references to the second coming of Christ.
大卫耶利米博士这样指出，学者们在圣经里面统计到1845次。1845
referencias de la venida de Jesús la segunda vez.
1,845 biblical references, including 318 in the New Testament.
总共提到了1845次耶稣第二次回归，而新约里面就提了318次。
Incluyendo 318 en el Nuevo Testamento.
The second coming of Christ is emphasized in no less than 17 Old Testament books.
旧约里边至少有17本书，而且强调了基督的回归.
77 libros del Nuevo Testamento.
7 out of every 10 chapters in the New Testament refer to the second coming of Christ.
新约内10章书里面就有7章谈到了基督第二次回归.
7 de cada 10 capítulos habla de la segunda venida de Jesús.
Christ himself referred to his return from his own mouth 21 times.
而基督本人曾21次提到了自己的回到人间.
Jesús habló de su venida 21 veces.
The second coming of Christ is second only to the subject of faith as a dominant subject of the New Testament, unquote. That's David Jeremiah.
在新约内第二次回归是仅次于得救信念的最突出的主题，这是耶利米博士讲的。
One of the clearest passages of Scripture concerning Christ's second coming is in our text, Zechariah 14, 4 to, oh, well, actually 1 to 9 and beyond. We learn three great lessons from this text.
所以谈到基督第二次回归最清楚的就是耶利米，我们刚才读到撒迦利亚书第14章1到9节。
First, Christ will come back to the Mount of Olives.
从中我们有三点可以强调，第一点就是基督要回到橄榄山顶。
Primero, Cristo regresará al Monte de Olivos.
The Scofield note is exactly right.
斯可福的注解非常正确。
La nota de Scofield está correcto.
It says, Zechariah 14 is a recapitulation of the whole matter.
他说撒迦利亚书14章是对整个题材的全部的总结概括.
Zechariah 14 habla de nuevo de todo.
The order of events is number one, the gathering of the nations to Armageddon.
事件的顺序就是第一，各民族的聚集.
Verses 1 to 3.
1到3节.
Armageddon 1-3.
Number two, the deliverance. Verse 3.
然后第三节里面第二点讲到了就是解救.
Verso 2, la liberación.
Number, the return of Christ to the Mount of Olives.
然后第三点就是基督回到橄榄山顶.
El regreso de Jesús al Monte de Olivos.
And the physical change of the scene.
整个的地貌的改变.
El cambio físico.
And number 4, the setting up of the kingdom and full earthly blessing.
然后第四点就是王国的设立以及全球的得到的福分.
Cuatro, el establecimiento del reino.
The Gentile world powers headed by the Antichrist will send their armies against Israel.
世俗各地的那些啊，在敌基督的带领下的全世界的这个势力将会攻击耶路撒冷。
El mundo del anticristo mandará los ejércitos contra Israel.
That's the so-called Battle of Armageddon.
Not much of a battle. 这就是我们称作阿米吉多顿的战争。
La tan llamada batalla de Armagedón.
The Antichrist armies will approach Jerusalem, but Christ will come back suddenly and thwart their plans.
敌基督会带领全世界军队逼近耶路撒冷，但这时候呢，基督突然间降临，征服他们全部人。
Los ejércitos del anticristo vendrán, pero Cristo va a callarlos.
He'll come back from the sky.
基督会从天降临。
Viene en el cielo.
Then shall the Lord go forth and fight against those nations.
然后要把
Zechariah 14:3. You want to keep your Bible open to this place.
打开圣经的这里吧，撒迦利亚书十四章，然后
mantenga la Biblia abierta a Zacarías 14:3.
Verse 3. Then shall the Lord go forth and fight against those nations. Where shall he go forth from? From his place in heaven.
那时候耶和华必出去，从什么地方出去？从上天出去，与那些国征战。
Después saldrá Jehová de donde saldrá del cielo.
And his feet shall stand in that day upon the Mount of Olives.
那日他的脚必站在耶路撒冷前面朝东的橄榄山顶。
Se afirmará de su pie en el Monte de Olivas,
which is before Jerusalem on the east.
也就是耶路撒冷前面朝东的橄榄山。
And the Mount of Olives shall cleave in the midst thereof toward the east and toward the west.
这橄榄山必从中间分裂，从东至西分开。
El Monte de Olivas se va a partir en medio de al oriente y al oeste.
When you go to Israel, and everybody should, one time in your life.
人人都是一生至少有一次要去耶路撒冷。
Cuando vayas a Israel,
cost about $1,500.
大概1500块钱。
1500.
Everybody should go once in your life.
人生应去一次。
Todo debe ir.
You'll be surprised how small these areas are. Or at least I was.
惊奇看到整个的耶路撒冷周围那么地区很小的地区。
Te vas a sorprender qué pequeños son esos lugares.
Jerusalem is here. It's on the top of Mount Zion.
这西安山顶上，那就是耶路撒冷。
Jerusalem acá.
And there's a kind of a valley. The brook Kidron is down here, and then it goes up to the Mount of Olives, and you can see the Mount of Olives clearly from the western wall, the eastern wall.
从耶路撒冷。
The eastern gate.
东门那里面可以清楚地看到橄榄山。
Puede ver Jerusalén y Monte Olivos.
You stand there, you can look across, you can see the top of the Mount of Olives. It's not a great big mountain like our mountains here in south of us. North of us, what's it called? What? One person. What?
San Gabriel Mountains.
San Gabriel Mountains.
Mount Wilson.
Mount Wilson. It's not big mountains like that. They're just, we would almost call them hills, a little bit bigger than hills.
他们那个山并不像这个啊，我们这个山那么高，而且是小山坡而已。
Nosotros no diríamos que son montañas, son colinas.
And you get this tremendous picture.
可以看到这个情形。
La foto tremenda.
Which you really can't get by me talking to you. You really need to go there.
谈起来
At least once in your life.
很难真正看到这情形实况。
Tienes que por lo menos una vez en tu vida.
And you can see.How you could walk from the top of the Mount of Olives down the slope across the brook Kidron, up the other slope, and the earthquake will break open the eastern gate and you go through. And that's exactly what Jesus is going to do.
这是整个的大地震中间，让整个的橄榄山一分为二。
Gran terremoto quebrará la montaña y Jesús entrará.
Nothing ethereal about it. Nothing ghostly about it. Nothing unclear about it.
没有什么不清楚的，结果地震中间东门就会震开。
No fantasma bien claro.
Now, this, the thing that's beautiful about the 14th chapter of Zechariah is that you get the whole picture, the whole panorama of what's going to happen.
这个撒迦利亚书十四章里面描述的一个整个的概况。
Zechariah 14 ves todo lo que va a pasar.
Some things in the prophecies of the Bible.Are hard to imagine.
有些预言很难想象。
Una de las profecías son difíciles para ver.
Dr. Tozer said, "I've tried to imagine what it'll be like to be in heaven. I've never been able to do it."
投手不是说我想象过自己在天国中情形怎么样，但永远想象不到。
Well, I haven't either, because eye has not seen, ear has not heard, neither has entered into the heart of man what God has prepared for you.
要知道，我们也没有看过，也没见过，而且心里面也从来没有想象过神为我们的圣人所准备的天国。
No sabemos que Dios ha preparado.
So, what is ahead of us in heaven seems ghostly, ephemeral.And not clear, but we can understand this, and this comes first.
要知道天国中的事情很难想象，很难捉摸，但是这一点呢，描述得非常清晰。
It's very important to understand that there's going to be 7 years of tribulation on this earth.
很重要，你要知道在人间就有七年的大灾难。
Va a haber 7 años de tribulación.
And Jesus said.Such has not been seen from the beginning of the world till now.
也就是前无古人后无来者这么唯一的一个大灾难。
Tal como nos ha visto desde el principio ahora.
Great Antichrist will arise.
敌基督将会走上世界舞台。
Gran Anticristo se levantará.
It's a man.
是一个人。
Es un hombre.
Some people thought it was Hillary Clinton.
有些人以为是希勒利·克林顿。
The Antichrist is a man.
但敌基督是男人。
In fact, Hillary Clinton may be a man. You don't know. We'll have to check someday to see. But
希勒利可能是男人，还不清楚。
But he will be a dictator over all the world.
这个敌基督将会是个独裁者，统治世界，全世界。
Será dictador del mundo entero.
They've been speculating who it will be ever since I can remember, and they've never been right. They've never been right.
我有生以来，他们一直在那么猜测是谁，但是从来没有正确。
And the joking said I nunca estado correcto.
One of the most stupid ones was they believed that Henry Kissinger was the Antichrist.
最愚昧的猜测说基辛格就是敌基督。
Creían que Kissinger era.
Henry Kissinger couldn't have been the Antichrist. Henry Kissinger is a Jew, and the Antichrist will be a Gentile.
亨利基辛格是一个犹太人，而且敌基督是一个外邦人。
Kissinger is judío, y el anticristo es gentil.
How many know who Henry Kissinger was?
基辛格是谁？大家知道？举手。
Half of the room doesn't know.
一半人不知道。
Secretary of State under Nixon and.Secretary of State under Bush, Gerald Ford.
当时是尼克松首相。
It's in the news all the time still. It helped you to read the newspaper once in a while.
现在仍然在这新闻上面露面。
Secretary of the State.
You don't know who Henry Kissinger is. It means you're an inner city dope.
亨利基辛格是非常重要的一个人物。
A world figure. But it wasn't Henry Kissinger. It wasn't Henry Ford.These are different ones. It wasn't Ronald Reagan.
不是亨利福特，不是亨利。
These are different ones that they've speculated.
也不是里根。
Ninguno de esos.
Or the Antichrist.
敌基督是谁呢？
And it's not Donald Trump.
也不是川普。
No, it's Donald Trump.
Donald Trump is the Antichrist.
川普敌基督不可能。
No.
Trump el anticristo.
This means you're a dope regarding the Bible.
如果你这样认为的话，那你对圣经了解太少了。
Sí, que te haces un estonto.
Donald Trump has helped Israel more than any president in my lifetime.
要知道，川普帮助了以色列，超过了任何其他的总统。
Here's the infallible way of knowing who the Antichrist is.
这一点就是非常确切知道谁是敌基督。
As he says, "Sabe quién es."
When a man does this, you know he's the Antichrist.He signs a peace treaty with Israel and then breaks it. And attacks Israel.
签了合约，然后
when somebody does that, when they have a peace, sign a peace treaty with Israel and then break it, that's the Antichrist. Nobody's done that yet.
任何一个人跟以色列签了合约，然后撕毁这合约，这个人就是敌基督。
Cuando tienen pacto de paz y lo quebran y atacan, ese es.
That's the beginning of the tribulation, the 7 year tribulation.
Es el principio de la tribulación.
This has been muddied and confused by a woman that had a vision of, that's where the pre-tribulation rapture comes from a girl having a vision. It's not based on the Bible.
对一切，他们那个理论就是大患难之前被提升天，只是一个女人她得到的一个幻象。
No, it's biblical.
So that theory says the rapture is the beginning of the 7 years of tribulation. But I say it's not. It's the signing of a peace treaty by the Antichrist with Israel. That's the beginning of the 7 years.
他们说这被提升天就是七年大患难的开始。但是
Isn't that what McGee says? I think it is, isn't it? McGee's very good on these things.
但是他错了。
I think that's right. Now, then the Antichrist does something else. He brings his armies.
然后敌基督带着军队。
Again, and he has gets the nations of the world to back him up in a coalition government.
他有全世界的同盟，一个军队在他的管理之下来攻击以色列。
El anticristo hace que los otros países lo apoyen.
And they come against Israel.
他们来进攻以色列。
Vienen contra Israel.
Now, when they get there, there's this earthquake.The Valley of Megiddo. And when you go to Israel, you'll see it. You'll see Armageddon.
当他们去到米吉多山谷的时候呢，结果突然间大地震，让橄榄山分成两半。
Cuando llegues al Valle de Megiddo,
you can't go on a Christian tour of Israel without seeing the valley stretches out. You say, well, it doesn't look like anything now. Well, of course it doesn't look like anything now. There's no armies there.
所以，当你现在去到这个米吉多山谷的时候，好像没有什么可看的。
But all the armies of the world will gather there against Israel. Not all the armies of the world, but I mean different groups from the different nations of the world.
但到那时候
，under the Antichrist，
世界的军队会聚集在就是米吉多这山谷中间进攻以色
列。
As they come toward Jerusalem.This earthquake takes place.
当他们接近耶路撒冷，大地震发生。
Cuando se acerca viene terremoto.
For years, the critics, the crickets, Dr. Ironside called them the Bible crickets. They keep chirping, crick, 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 crick. And the Bible crickets have been saying that there's no fault in the Mount of Olives.
有很多这个圣经批判者呢，他们指出说，在这个中东地区没有这个地震的断裂带。
Por año dicho que no puede haber terremoto montañoso.
So it couldn't split from the east and the west.
所以不可能从分成这么一个大的山谷。
Que no se puede dividir.
But the fact is that they recently, not too long ago, maybe 10 years ago, 15, they found a fault, and that's exactly the way it will split when the earthquake comes.
但是大概十几二十年前的时候，突然间他们发现了这个断裂层，正是让橄榄山分成两半这个断裂层。
I have found it quite interesting in my lifetime to see how many of these prophecies are literally going to be fulfilled. It doesn't seem like it, but then they discover it does seem like it.
我一生中多次这样应验了，就是圣经里的预言呢，很多次都是。不断不断的实现。
So you've got these thousands and thousands of people moving toward Jerusalem, and then the earthquake, the Mount of Olives splits east and west, and Christ descends to the top of the Mount of Olives. By the way, that's where he went up. That's where he ascended from.Ye men of Galilee, why stand ye gazing up into heaven? This same Jesus, which was taken up from you, shall so come in like manner as you've seen him go into heaven.
顺便讲讲耶稣。
And they returned from the Mount of Olives, a Sabbath day's journey. Acts chapter 1.
使徒行传第一章里面讲到了耶稣升天的时候，正是从橄榄山顶升天的。
Jesús subió de los montes olivos y regresó al cielo hoy.
You need a glass of water?
Yeah.
Do you?
Yeah.
Bring him a glass of water, will you, John? Here, here's one right here. I only used it twice. You won't get anything from me. No, I haven't used. I don't think I've used that one. I may be mistaken, though. You can't be any worse than you are.
Amen.
I find this subject of Bible prophecy intensely interesting. I don't dwell on it too much because we've got so many things to deal with here.
我发现的圣经预言里面非常有趣，非常有趣。
No hablo mucho de la profecía.
It pertains directly to you and me.
直接与你有和我都
有关。This is in the future.
未来的事。
Pertenece a ti y a mí.
I'm going to be going these next several Sunday nights. I'll be going on Bible prophecy.
今后那么几周之内，我谈到圣经的预言。
La próxima noche hablaré de profecía.
What's going to happen here in Los Angeles?
洛杉矶会有什么事发生
？¿Qué pasará en Los Ángeles?
Earthquakes in diverse places.
大地震各处都有。
Terremotos.
We've got great big faults under us here, and we've got great many people that live in it have had faults too.
要知道，我们正生活在断层之上，而且很多人的身上也有很多缺点。
Muchos terremotos acá.
The city is going to be swallowed up in an earthquake. I know it. It's one of the earthquakes Jesus spoke about when he said, earthquakes in diverse places.
这个城市呢会被这个大地震整个的吞没掉。
Jesús habló de eso.
Tsunamis, the sea and the waves raging.
海啸让那些人惊慌。
Tsunamis.
Men's hearts failing them for fear for looking at what's happening in the world.
当那些人看向自然现象发生的时候，他们非常精神失常。
Los corazones fallando por lo que ven lo que está en el mundo.
So as I said a while ago, tribulation before peace and kingdom age. Now for years, 2,000 years, we've been praying the Lord's Prayer, the Our Father.
2,000年来，基督徒做的主导文是我们在天的父。
2,000 años hemos orado al Padre Nuestro.
Our Father which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
愿您的名为圣。
Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. That's a prayer. People just automatically parrot the words out without thinking. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven is a prayer to God. Ask him to send the kingdom quickly. Send Christ back quickly.
愿你的国降临，这是一个祷告，多啊讲。
So His will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
愿神的旨意行在人间，如同行在天上。
El Padre nuestro pide para regreso.
Anything is that happening today? Is it going to happen today? No.
会不会今天发生？明天发生？不会。
But so we know.
Even in our church, it doesn't happen.
甚至在我们教会里面也不会当天发生。
Aunque aquí no pasa.
We preach our heart out.You're listening to this, you're leaning some of you are leaning forward and listening because you haven't heard very much about it, so it's interesting to you. But if I preach on the cross, propitiation as John did this morning, you're disinterested, your eyes go down. In other words, the thing that determines whether you go to heaven or hell is not interesting to you. Some far-off prophetic event is. This is our human condition.
我们人的现状就是对那些预言的好像跟你们得救不得救关系比较少的反而是感兴趣。
Algo profético es interesante el evangelio no.
I remember hearing Dr. McGee in the Church of the Open Door down the street here, 550 South Hope Street.
记得听麦基博士在我们这个开门教会里面宣道。
Me recuerdo escuchando Dr. McGee.
And he was rattling all these things off.
他把各种事情列举。
Hablaba.
In the vast auditorium, maybe 150 old people, gray hair, going to sleep. And I thought to myself, I thought, this is a tremendous message. It should have everybody awakened, everybody witnessing, everybody working for Christ. They were sleeping. Well, they were old.
结果那些老人家 个个都是的，就是闭目养神。我说这个应该很感兴趣。
Quando predicò davvero come 150 gente ahí.
But there are tremendous things going to happen on the earth.
但在人间会有很多非常大的事情发生。
Grandi cose passeranno la terra.
And those that quickly leave their church because they feel bad are not going to participate in the glorious coming. Because when Christ comes to the Mount of Olives down, he went up from the Mount of Olives, he comes down in the same place, he comes with 10,000 of his saints. That means a huge number. And that's the earliest prophecy of the second coming of Christ in the Bible. It is given by Enoch, the seventh from Adam, said, the Lord cometh with 10,000 of his saints to execute judgment. It's in the book of Jude, and he had that insight way back there at the beginning of history.
在历史的早期的时候，就是亚当七代孙子以诺就已经曾经预言过耶稣基督回归，带着他上万的圣者。
So that all of history is moving toward this.
整个的世界历史正走向这个方向。
Time when the Lord descends from heaven with 10,000, with all of his saints. That's 10,000 times 10,000.
所以以上万上上万上亿的这样的一个圣者回归。
In sparkling raiment bright. Descend with Christ to the top of the Mount of Olives. I picture that scene in my mind of this vast number of Christians coming down through the sky, down to the Mount of Olives. This is not the rapture, that already took place.
这不是被提升天，而是已经发生之后，然后他们回归到人间的时候，上万天使，上万那个圣者跟着基督回到人间，回到橄榄山。
Los santos descendiendo ya el arrebatamiento ocurrió.
And we shall reign on the earth.
在人间做王。
Reinaremos en la tierra.
Sorrow and sighing shall be no more when Jesus comes to reign.
当耶稣
Dr. Rice wrote.
回归。莱斯博士一首歌说：“人间的痛苦将会消失。”
What were you supposed to sing?
He is coming again.
Sing it. Stand here and sing it.
Lift up your heads, pilgrims aweary. See days approach, now crimson the sky. Night shadows flee, and your beloved awaited with longing at last draweth nigh. He is coming again. He is coming again, the very same Jesus rejected of men. He is coming again, he is coming again, with power and great glory. He is coming again. Dark was the night, sin warred against
the That's what we're going through right now, see, a little bit of it. Go ahead.
Heavy the load of sorrow we bore, but now we see signs of his coming. Our hearts glow within us, joy's cup runneth o'er. He is coming again, he is coming again, the very same Jesus rejected of men. He is coming again, he is coming again, with power and great glory. He is coming again.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Yeah. He is coming again.
耶稣会再次回归。
And this is the way of it. You see, the rapture, that's when the Christians are lifted up. That comes before the bowl judgments and my judgment. And then you have in heaven, you have, we're going to talk about all these things. You have the Bema judgment and the Lord's Supper. I shall not drink it again with you until I drink it new in the kingdom. That's at the beginning of the very first thing that happens is the Lord's Supper. And then we're given whatever crowns we get. And then this is all taking place in heaven. And then we come down with Jesus to the top of the Mount of Olives and reign over the earth. If we suffer, we shall reign with him. If we deny him, he will deny us. Good text. Dr. Kagan preached on it a couple of weeks ago, didn't you? If we suffer, we shall reign with him. That's the price. The price of admission is suffering. And all that will live godly in Christ Jesus shall suffer persecution.
我们要受苦的话，一定也可以与他作王。如果我们否认他，耶稣也会否认我们。A
church split seems like a very small thing to me now.
现在对我来看，教会分裂很。
Because I've been through about 4 or 5 of them.
经历了4、5次教会分裂。El
quebrantamiento parece pequeño.
Seems like a huge thing to you. My friends left, what do I do? Well, now you settle down and be a Christian. If you faint in the day of adversity, your faith is small.
We preached
a great series of sermons on Satan and the demons from Ephesians chapter 6.
以弗所书第六章，我们讲了很多讲有关鬼魔的事儿。
It comes mucho de Efesios.
Face to face battle with Satan. Everybody applauded. Wow.
面对面与撒旦争斗，人人鼓掌。
I wasn't impressed. I knew the people that were applauding the loudest would be the first to leave when the attack came. The attack came and they were the first to leave, just like I knew.
但我发现
the ones that applauded the most were the first ones to go.
他们都离开了，有些人他们鼓掌还是很积极。
It's sheer hypocrisy, somebody said. Well, of course it is.
I read
from something from David W. Cloud. He said, he was talking about the Hyles mess. Sex at the, a lot of sexual activity in the Hyles Anderson College. And the Cloud said, "So you've seen hypocrites." And he said, "Who hasn't?"
你见过这个伪善，但是有谁没有见过伪君子呢？
A Peter Bocletus todo lo mismo.
So you've had pain. Who hasn't?
你有痛苦，但谁没有痛苦呢？
Peter Dolores, no.
So you've felt trouble. Who hasn't?
你有麻烦。
Then he gives some stories about people suffering in the third world where they really do suffer. We don't suffer at all here.
This
church split will come and go without anybody in this room suffering except the pastor.
That's true.
And the pastor's family. Nobody else suffers in a church split. Everybody that feels pressure leaves. Those that want to stay, stay. And nobody suffers. Pain. But it makes you feel bad. That's the only way you suffer is by feeling bad. Poor baby.
真正受苦,
I can't stand feeling bad. Tell that to Richard Rembrandt when they're gouging his eyes.
想象一下文布朗，你跟他对比一下，在你们教会的分裂里面忍受的根本不算什么。We
love to extol the martyrs, but we don't want to be a martyr ourselves.
我们总喜欢歌唱那些烈士，但我们自己不想做烈士。
Hablamos de los mártires, pero no queremos ser uno.
That's the reason why I read Torture for Christ again and again and again and again and again. I'm reading it practically all the time.
这是为什么反反复复的这个读，为基督受折磨，完不了这本书。
Keeps me from feeling sorry for myself.
让我不会为自己感觉到悲哀。
Me hace que no me siente mal.
I've got such a hard job.
不需要可怜自己。
Pastoring a bunch of jerks in the inner city.
引导洛杉矶市中心的一群瘪三。
Actually, a very easy job.
应该是很容易了。
Compared to Wormbrand.
跟文布朗相比。
Actually, a very easy job compared to his wife.
跟他的妻子相比也是很容易了。
My wife shook hands with her. She said, "She's a little woman, Mrs. Wormbrand. No taller than Eliana." Eliana shook hands with her. She said, "She shakes hands like a man."
但跟他握手的时候，他的手很有力。
It's a powerful handshake. Where did that come from? Well, that came from being forced by the communists to work on an aqueduct for 2 years from morning till night, digging, pitching. The hands are like a man's hands.
他的手就是因为在劳改中，在这个共产党劳改营里边，在这个建那个水库，建那个运河，结果他的手非常有力。
The son comes here to speak once in a while, Michael Wormbrand. He was arrested when he was about 12 years old and put into a concentration camp.
12岁，小孩子是被人关进了集中营。
Arrestado 12 años.
And when they took him to see his mother, she said, "Michael, believe in Jesus." That's what she said to him.
只有当他看望母亲的时候呢，母亲告诫他要相信耶稣，Michael.
La madre le dijo, "Creed en Jesús."
We want to jump to our feet and applaud what they did, but what about what you do? What about what I do?
我们总想为他们鼓掌，但你和我要做什么呢？
Aplaudemos ellos para que de ti y mí.
Now, when Jesus comes to the top of the Mount of Olives, he will literally come to the literal top of the literal mountain.
当耶稣回归的时候，确确实实他的两只脚站在橄榄山上。
Most interesting, he has to cross through a Muslim graveyard.
而且有大地震，但是很有趣，他要经过一个穆斯林这个坟场。
Tiene que cruzar el cementerio.
Because on the Mount of Olives side, there's a few Christian graves, and there's a Brook Kedron, and then up the side to up the western side to the west to the eastern wall is a graveyard of Muslims.
但在橄榄山的西边，也就是耶路撒冷东门外边呢，就是一个穆斯林教的坟墓墓地。
Un cementerio grande de musulmanes a la puerta de este.
And Jesus will cross through that graveyard.
耶稣会穿过这个墓地.
Jesús cruzará.
On his way up to the temple.
然后走向圣殿.
Yendo al templo.
I'll read you some of the stuff that is happening over there. They're getting ready, very close to rebuilding the third temple.
他们很接近重建这个第三个圣殿了.
There's been three temples. Solomon's Temple in Jerusalem.
三个圣殿，所罗门是第一个圣殿.
Primero de Solomon.
Then Herod's Temple.
然后希律王建的第二个圣殿.
Then the Millennial Temple.
然后就是千年王国是第三个圣殿.
Now it's interesting that Herod's Temple was built by a wicked man.
很有趣的是。
King Herod.
希律，这是非常死亡的人建第二个圣殿。And
the third temple, the millennial temple, is built by a wicked man, or under his supervision, the Antichrist.
然后第三个圣殿也是敌基督一个恶人在管理之下来建立。The
millennial temple is constructed by.
But when Jesus goes into the temple,
但耶稣进入圣殿。But
when Jesus enters,
he cleanses it.
把圣殿洁净。
So when you read about in the four Gospels, when you're reading in the four Gospels about the temple, it's Herod's temple.
四福音里面谈到这个圣殿就是希律王建的圣殿。
When you read about the temple in Bible prophecy, That's the future temple that's built by the Antichrist.
预言中的圣殿是未来这个敌基督建的圣殿。
La profecía es del anticristo.
And he will go into the holy of holies in the temple and proclaim that he's God.
他会进入至圣所，自称为神。
Se proclama Dios.
We'll see all this as we go through Bible prophecy, and I think it's a very good study. It helped me a lot.
我认为这很有趣，对我帮助很大。
Me ayudó mucho.
His feet shall stand in that day upon the Mount of Olives.
那一天，他的双足会立在橄榄山上。
The Mount of Olives is just to the east of Jerusalem.
橄榄山就是耶路撒冷东边。
Su pie en el Monte de Olivos.
It's the same mountain that Jesus prayed at when he was arrested. That's where they arrested him.
也就是耶稣祷告的时候被逮捕的那个山上。
Zacarías 14, la misma montaña.
Same mountain where he ascended back to heaven.
也就是在最后被提升，也就是啊，腾云驾雾回到上天国的时候，那个山。
And when he had spoken these things, while they beheld, he was taken up, and a cloud received him out of their sight.
说了这话，他们正看的时候，他就被取上升，有一朵云彩把耶稣接去了。
Habiendo dicho esto, una nube vino y los ocultó.
And while they looked steadfastly toward heaven as he went up, behold, two men in white apparel stood by them.
他们定睛往天上看的时候，突然有两个人身穿白衣站在旁边，这样说。
Estando ellos dos hombres en blanco estuvieron pies al lado de ellos.
Which said, "Ye men of Galilee, why stand ye gazing up into heaven?"
他们这样说，就是两个这个天使说：“加利利人呐，你们为什么站着望天呢？”
Los cuales dijeron hombres de Galilea, porque está
cayendo. The same Jesus which was taken up from you into heaven shall so come in like manner as you've seen him go up. It's like rerunning.An old film, you know. The Keystone Cops are running this way, and then they run it backwards, and they're going this way. Up, down, the same way.
So, 这离开你们被接升天的耶稣，你见他们怎么样升天，也要怎样回来。
Then returned they unto the Mount, unto Jerusalem from the Mount of Olives, which is from Jerusalem a Sabbath day's journey.
有那么一座山叫橄榄山，离耶路撒冷不远，约有安息日可走的路程那么远。
Entonces volvieron a Jerusalén.
I forget what is the Sabbath day's journey, Doc? How long is it?
A mile.
Yeah.
安息日可以走一英里左右的路程。
It's just a very short distance that they could go on the Sabbath.
在安息日你可以走有限的一个路程。
El séptimo día solamente se caminaba dos kilómetros.
By the way, some of you are asking me in those questions. I'm going to get to those.As we go along, have asked me, why don't we worship on the Sabbath?
有些人问到是为什么不在安息日敬仰呢？
I'm going to bring down porque no adoramos el día de
Seventh Day Adventists say we need to do that.
七日安息这些那些那个教会他们就是这样在安息日。
But I think there.Pretty ignorant of what the Sabbath was. The Sabbath was a commemoration of God's resting after He had created the world.
要知道安息日是为了纪念神在创造了世界以后的安息，第七天休息了。
Sábado era descansando.
So it's a day of rest. In the New Testament, it is the Lord's Day, the day that He rose from the dead, the first day of the week.
That's
Sunday.Jesus rose from the dead on Sunday. So if you want to go worship on the Sabbath, you're commemorating God's creation. If you worship on the Lord's Day, you are commemorating Jesus' resurrection from the dead.
安息日你们做敬仰是纪念神创世，但是在礼拜天呢是纪念耶稣的复活。
El sábado se recuerda la creación, el domingo la resurrección.
And that's why we don't worship on the Sabbath, because we worship on the day that Jesus rose from the dead. That's a change, you see. That's a change from one dispensation to another, and from the Old Testament to the New Testament.
就是从旧约时代进入了新约时代中间的改变，纪念神的这个创世，同时变成了纪念耶稣的复活。
Es cambio del viejo y nuevo testamento.
And then.His feet shall stand on that day upon the Mount of Olives. Now let's go forward here a little bit before I go off on another rabbit trail. his feet shall stand in that day upon the Mount of Olives, the same feet that were pierced by nails when he was on the cross.
就是在这双双脚被曾经钉子钉穿的双脚会站在橄榄山上。
Lo mismo pies que fueron clavados en la cruz.
He is coming again. He is coming again. The very same Jesus, rejected of men.
他会再来。
Coming again. He is coming again. With power and great glory, He is coming again.
带着荣耀，带着大能，他会回到
人间。The very same Jesus.
同一位耶稣。
El mismo Jesús viene.
Some guy gets on television and tells you he's Jesus. They're going to do it too. Some have done that already, like Father Divine, when I was a boy, late 40s and early 50s, was a preacher in Brooklyn, I think it was, and he said he was God. And people would just flock and just pray to him and worship him. And he loved it. He was God for a while until he died. When he died, the people said, what happened to God? Father Divine, they called it. That was a big deal back in the late 40s and early 50s.
40年代末期或者50年代早期的时候,
you laugh, but there are people that threw their lives away to serve Father Divine.
他们笑话这个 Divine 神父，他说自称为神，最后死了。
Now, we're going to see a great deal more of that as the age moves along toward the end.
当我们越来越接近末世的时候，我们更多谈到这点。
Vamos a ver más de eso.
Now, this great physical change that will take place as the Mount of Olives removes to the east and to the west.
结果当橄榄山就是一分为二的时候，整个的地貌都会巨大的改变。
Dr. McGee says great physical changes that are going to take place are mentioned to us here.
就麦基博士指出，在这里我们读到了未来将发生的地质外貌上面的巨大改变。
Zechariah 14. Great earthquakes and the Mount of Olives will be split right down the middle.
将有一场大地震，结果使橄榄山一分为二。
Gran terremotos.
There shall be a very great valley.
很大的山谷从中间产生。
So that is the first point. Christ will come back through the sky to the Mount of Olives.
第一点就是讲的基督回到橄榄山顶。
Primer punto, Jesús regresará al Monte de Olivos.
Second, Christ will come back with all of his saints.
第二点要谈基督。
Look at verse 5.
将与一切的圣者回归。第五节。
Stand and read it, will you?
Read verse 5.
第五节。
And he shall flee to the valley of mountains, for the valley of mountains shall reach to Jerusalem. Yea, he shall flee, like as he fled from the earthquake, the days of Uzziah, king of Judah. And the Lord my God shall come, and all the saints with him.
第五节，耶和华我的神必降临，有一切圣者同来。
Vendrá Jehová mi Dios con todos los santos.
So, God has feet, does he?
神有双脚。
His feet shall stand in that day on the Mount of Olives, and the Lord my God shall come, and all the saints with thee.
耶和华我的神必降临，有一切圣者同来。
This has to refer to the Lord Jesus Christ, the second person of the Trinity.
这一定指的是耶稣基督三位一体中间第二位。
Refiere a Jesús.
God is a spirit.
神是个灵，没有
脚。God the Father is a spirit. He has no feet.
父神是个灵。
The only feet God has are the feet of Jesus, the incarnate God.
也就是道成肉身的耶稣基督这个神。
Padre es espíritu solamente sus tiene pies.
The Lord my God shall come, and all that's the Lord Jesus Christ, and all the saints with thee. This means that all the previously raptured Christians will pour down from the sky, following Christ to the Mount of Olives.
也就意味着一切以前被提升天的基督徒都将从天而降，跟着耶稣回归。
This event was prophesied by Enoch, the seventh from Adam.
这就是首先从以诺所预言的亚当的七世孙。
Turn to Jude 14. Right before the book of Revelation.
犹大书十四节这样讲。
Jude verse 14 only has one chapter.
犹大只有一章书。
Read with us.
犹大书。
book, last book of the Bible, Revelation, then page before that is Jude, it's Jude verse 14. Stand, please. And read it aloud.
And Enoch also, the seventh from Adam, prophesied of these, saying, Behold, the Lord cometh with 10,000.
亚当的七世孙以诺曾预言这些人说
That's the first prophecy of the second coming of Christ.
就是圣第一次来预言基督第二次降临
Enoch dio la primera profecía de la segunda venida de Jesús.
You may be seated. Now, the liberals, and this is what I studied, it's nice to go like John does to a school where they believe the Bible.
所以当时我在读这个神学院的时候，他们是自由派神学院。
But seminaries don't teach too much that applies to the ministry. Not very much. In a liberal seminary, they don't teach anything that applies to the ministry.
神学院里面学到很少很少东西。They
told us that this was from the apocryphal book of Enoch.
就是以诺书里面曾经有那么一本讲到。
That in ignorance was recorded here in Jude from the apocryphal book. In other words, it's a phony book, false book of Enoch.
结果他们就是把以诺当作这个圣经的这个信息之一。
But here's the answer to that. And there's an answer to all these questions, you know.
对此呢，有这么回答。
Anytime you hear a question about the Bible where they say this is not right, there's an answer to every question that the critics have.
他们那些批评圣经、指责圣经一切的问题都有回答。
Hay respuesta a cada pregunta.
It's like the critics that come to our church.
就像来我们教会指责那些人。
Como los críticos acá.
They say,
他们说着说着,
you're doing terrible things here.
做了可怕的事儿。
Reminds me of Gene Wilkerson's joke. He said, the colleges are going from bad to ruin. The students there are now, they're matriculating together. Old woman said, oh my, and they let him get away with it? That was a Gene Wilkerson joke. They're matriculating together. That means they're signing up for the college classes. Every question that's brought up has an answer.
一切对圣经的指责都有回答.
Cada pregunta tiene respuesta.
And so, get the answer. How do you get the answer? Well, you go to Lourdes Kuhn's. She's got the answers.
你要找 Lourdes Kuhn's, 她有回答吗?
That's what Joel Duque did last week. The pastor didn't have the answers. Lourdes Kuhn's did.
他说牧师没回答，没有答案。结果Lourdes Kuhn会回答。
You're not going to get any answers there, or from Sergio Mello that came into the church with his hair dyed yellow.
但从那里面找不到答案。
You're not going to get any answers there.
Tampoco Sergio Mello me da respuestas.
If you listen to those people that left, you're listening to lies. They don't tell the truth. We're going to get to that in a minute. All right.
所以当你们跟这个离开教会的人通话的时候，要知道你们说的是真话。What's
the truth about Enoch?
以诺讲什么？
The truth is that Enoch said that, and it was recorded someplace. The Jews record everything, so you count on it being recorded. And when somebody wrote the apocryphal book of Jude, they put that quotation from the older version in there. And so Enoch really did say that. But for many centuries, before the book of Jude, the quotation was in the apocryphal book of Enoch.
Enoch said
that.
Doesn't mean that the apocryphal book is right. It means the quotation is right, and it was put in there from tradition or from the older version. So Enoch did say that, And that's the first prophecy of the second coming of Christ, preserved for us in Jude 14.
在犹大书里面被引用，也就当成为神的话，也就确实靠得住。
Tal como se ve en Judas 14.
And I'll preach on that sometime. Enoch, the seventh from Adam, prophesied of these, saying, "Behold, the Lord cometh with 10,000 of His saints."
亚当的七世孙以诺曾这样讲说，预言主就会带着上千上万的使者圣人回归。
El Señor viene con sus ángeles.
The Apostle John, in Revelation 19:14, said, "The armies which were in heaven followed him."
而且使徒约翰在启示录里面讲到，上天的军队也跟随耶稣回归。
As he comes back to the Mount of Olives,
就回到橄榄山上。
So with Ezekiel Talbot, isn't that what they teach? You haven't had eschatology yet, have you?
No, not that in particular, but they do have a pretty orthodox view.
Oh, yeah. It'll be about right. Dr. David Jeremiah said the armies of heaven that accompany Christ in his second coming will be made up of saints and angels, people like you and me, standing side by side with the heavenly beings of immense power.
大卫·耶利米博士这样指出，就是当跟随耶稣回归这个军队中间有天使也有圣人。
Los santos regresarán con los ángeles.
But they will not fight as the saints and angels that come back with him. Jesus himself will slay the rebels, unquote. That's right.
他们不会参战，不会加入征战。耶稣本人亲手会挫败叛军。
No van a pelear, Jesús es el que pelea.
And the Lord my God shall come, and all the saints with thee.
耶和华我的神必降临，有一切圣者同来。
Vendrá Jehová mi Dios.
Dr. McGee said, "This is a very interesting passage of Scripture."
麦基博士指出很有趣。
It is a picture of the Lord Jesus Christ coming back to earth.
描述了耶稣基督回到人间的情形。
Jesús regresando a la tierra.
We find this also in Revelation 19.
启示录十九章也提到这个预言。
También se ve en Apocalipsis 19.
Where we are told that the armies of heaven will follow him. Unquote.
上天的众军会跟随耶稣降临。
Los ejércitos del cielo seguirán.
And that's the second point in Zechariah's great prophecy. Christ will return to conquer the Antichrist's army. All true converts throughout the ages will return with Christ to this earth at that time.
这就是第二点了，就是耶稣将回归的时候，带领众圣徒各个世代中间一切真正得到转变的基督徒跟随他回归。
Los convertidos reales regresarán en ese tiempo.
John Kenick and Charles Wesley wrote, "Lo, he comes with clouds descending, once for our salvation slain. Thousand, thousand saints attending, swell the triumph of his train. Hallelujah, hallelujah, God appears on earth to reign."
约翰·塞尼克，而且查尔斯·卫斯理曾写过一首圣诗，仰看救主曾为我们舍命，如今乘云驾雾回到人间降临，千万圣徒结队成行，欢唱歌震乾坤，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，基督回归。
哈利路亚，耶稣 regresa a reinar.
John Kenick is an interesting man. If you want to read about somebody that's little spoken of today, but he's a pivotal figure, John Kenick. He broke from Wesley and became a Calvinist.
约翰·肯尼克呢，曾经是很有趣的一个人，变成了。
Kenick is interesting.
加尔文主义者。
He wrote a lot of hymns and a mighty preacher. Is worth reading sometime if you want to read about somebody that you haven't thought about too much. John Kenick, C-E-N-N-I-C-K. He wrote the hymn and Charles Wesley fixed it up a little bit, altered it.
Yep.
Third, Christ will come back to set up his earthly kingdom.
第三点我们讲基督将回归设立他在人间的王国。
Cristo regresa para poner su reino en la tierra.
Turn to Zechariah 14 verse 9 and stand and read it.
一同读第九节。
Zechariah 14:9.
Zechariah 14, verse 9. Go.
And the Lord shall be king over all the earth. And that day shall be one Lord, and his name one.
Yeah, I tell you, don't close the passage, you don't believe me. All right. Read it again. And the Lord shall be king over all the earth.
In that day shall be one Lord,
and his name one.
You may be seated.
Christ will be king over all the earth in that day. At last, the Lord's prayer that Christians have prayed for 2,000 years will be answered.
最后 2,000 年的基督徒做的主导文最后现在实现了。
I think the Father nuestro tendrá respuesta.
Thy kingdom come.
愿你的国降临。
Venga tu reino.
Thy will be done.
愿你的旨意行在地上。
Hágase tu voluntad.
On earth as it is in heaven.
如同行在天上。
Como en el cielo así también en la tierra.
His earthly kingdom will last for 1,000 years.
耶稣在人间的王国持续1,000年。
Reino durará mil años.
Oh my, how the liberals hate that. I don't know why they hate that so much. They call it Killyism. But that's the earliest view of the church fathers, long way back. It's found in one place. They say it's only in one chapter. Well, sure. John 3:16 is only in one chapter too.
他们说这是仅仅在一章书里面圣经里面谈到这一千年。
But it's six times in this chapter, Revelation chapter 20, verse 4.
启示录说二十章第四节。
Apocalipsis 24.
Page 1349.
启示录二十章第四节，我们可以打开最后一本书。
1349.
最后一本书。
Apocalipsis 20.
启示录二十章
Revelation chapter 20,
二十章
verse 4,
第四节
read it please, sitting down. Go ahead. And I saw thrones,
and they sat upon them, and judgment was given unto them, and I saw the souls of them that were beheaded for the word of Jesus, and for the word of God, and we shall not worship the beast, neither his image.
Okay. Six times, as I recall, six times in this chapter says 1,000 years. Let's take a look at that. Let me see.
So, 二十章第四节到第六节中间有几
次？ I think it's six times.
Seis veces dice mil años.
Revelation chapter 20. I don't.As I recall, but my recalling is not as good as it used to be sometimes. Let me look at Revelation chapter 20. And they say, well, it's only in that one chapter. Well, okay. John 3:16 is only in one chapter too.
他们说这仅仅在一章书里面谈这个保不住。
The fact is they don't want to believe it. Huh?Six times. John Kagan counted it while I was looking up the page. Six times. 1,000 years. 1,000 years. 1,000 years. That's why it's called the millennium. Look up, please.
千年王国，所以我把它称作千年。
Millennium, six times, six times,
六次。
The word millennium means 1,000 years, doesn't it, Doc? So the 1,000-year reign of Christ. The millennium.We call it the Millennial Kingdom.
英文里面 Millennial 就是千年千年王国
Say it. The Millennial Kingdom. What does Millennial mean, sister? Mrs. Song? Means 1,000 what? 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 The Millennium means 1,000 year what?I just said it many times. Listen now. You have a way of looking up. Boy, she's getting it all. But she's thinking about commercial on television or something. It's a 1,000-year reign of Christ on the earth. And by the way, that won't be a very good time for Satan, because during that time he's cast into the pit.
顺便讲讲，在这一千年中间，撒旦在地狱里面度过。
Verse 3. And cast him into the bottomless pit, and shut him up, and set a seal upon him, that he should deceive the nations no more till the 1,000 years should be fulfilled. After that, he must be loosed a little season. So after the millennium, Satan will be loosed for a short time to testing of the nations again.
当千年王国度过之后，撒旦会从这深坑里面，在地狱里面再放出来，再诱惑万民。
So when Christ returns to the Mount of Olives, he will set up his kingdom over the earth. But Jehovah's Witnesses talk about this. But they get it all jumbled up. Look up, please. The Jehovah's Witnesses. They're such an enemy of Christianity that we sometimes don't look at them carefully what they're teaching. There's a lot of truth in what they're teaching. Truth that if the Christian church had been teaching it, that cult would not have arisen. The cult was allowed to rise because the Christians were ignorant of eschatology. Eschatology is the study of last things. The study of prophecy. Say it with me. Eschatology. One more time. Eschatology. That's right. It means the study of prophecy concerning the last things. And the last judgment, the Bema judgment, they're two different judgments. But all of these things are collected in systematic theology, under the heading eschatology.
这一切都是未来学、预言学，那就谈到的是在末世中间各种各样的事情会发生，在神学理论中间的一个分支。Prophecy
del fin del tiempo is eschatology.
I've always been interested in eschatology because I was saved in a meeting where the man that was speaking was speaking of eschatology. Charles J. Woodbridge was his name. He was speaking on the third chapter of 2 Peter. Which is the most interesting chapter, by the way.
彼得后书第三章里面谈得很有趣。
Fui salvo cuando se predicó en segundo Pedro.
And so, in my early preaching, I didn't even know I was doing it, but I used eschatology as law.
所以当时我早期的时候把这个预言呢当成律法来宣讲。
Which Billy Graham did too, and I was a Billy Graham fan.
葛培里也曾这样做。
Christ is coming, and you're going to be in trouble.
基督会回归，你呢就有麻烦了。So
repent.
所以要忏悔.
Arrepiéntete.
Okay, it's one way of doing it.
这是一种方法，也可以这样宣告.
Try it sometime using eschatology as law.
把预言学当做一个律法.
Prepare to meet thy God, Mr. Graham used to say. Very good, very good.
葛培里说预备好见你的神
prepara para encontrar a Dios dijo
we should prepare to meet our God
我们应该准备好见神
debemos preparar
makes you wonder if these people that split the church even believe in God
让我们非常怀疑那些分裂教会的人是否真正相信神的存在
das pensar si ellos creen en Dios que se fueron
How they could believe in God and do some of the things they do is beyond me.
怎么相信神做出他们现在做出的事儿呢
With predicating in Dios es lo que hace.
People say, Dr. Chan prayed so well.
陈医生祷告非常好啊。
Then they say que Chan oraba bien.
I hate to say it, but I very much believe.That he's a false prophet.
但你可以这样讲，但他是个假先知。
We live in a fallen world, young people.
年轻人，我们生活在一个堕落的世界中。
Vivimos en un mundo caído.
We live in a world that's been tainted and ruined by sin.
我们世界被罪恶毁掉了。
Un mundo arruinado por el pecado.
And our first parents came.
我们第一对父母。
Mis primeros padres.
Into the garden.
去到了乐园中。
En el huerto.
And she ate of the fruit.
结果夏娃吃了
果子，禁。
And gave her husband also, and he did eat.
把禁果交给了丈夫，丈夫也吃了。
And the eyes of them both were opened.
结果他们的眼目明亮了。
Los ojos de ambos fueron abiertos.
And they knew that they were naked.
知道自己是赤身裸体。
Sabían que eran desnudos.
That is the time of the fall of man.
这就是人的堕落。
La caída del hombre.
That taints all everything we do today.
让我们一切的做都受到了污染。
Mancha todo hoy.
The poison stream.
让我们整个的根源都受到了污染。
That flows down through the lifeblood of all of us.
一切的血缘命脉中间都传下来罪恶。
It's done with our sangre.
So that all have sinned and come short of the glory of God.
所以世人都犯了罪，亏缺了神的荣耀。
Todos han pecado.
Jesus did not only come to forgive sin.
耶稣回来到人间不仅仅是为赦免罪恶。
Jesús no solo vino para perdonar pecado.
He came for more than that.
而且还有更多的。
He came to create a new race of men and women.
来创建一个新的那么一群男人。
You can't fake it.
你不可能装假的。
No lo puedes ser por mentira.
That's what it means when it says, if any man be in Christ, he is a new creature. It means your constitution has changed from being a son of Adam to being a son of Christ.
也就是这句经文的意思，如果一个人得到重生，他是个新的造物，他是个新的存在物。
Cambia de ser de...El diablo a Jesús.
And they'll try to fake it, but they can't.
他们总想装假，但是办不到。
Tratan de ser mentira, pero no pueden.
Try as they might, they can't fake it.
不论他们怎么努力，他装假都办不到。
No pueden esconderlo.
I don't know why people do it. They try to pretend that they're children of God, and they're not.
他们假装是
神的儿女，但是他办不到。And
they can't do it. 儿女，但是他办不到。
Pretend que son de Dios y no son.
When you trust Christ, you've got to repent.So you got to how you turn to God from idols to serve the living and true God. That turning, metanoia, new mind, different way of thinking.
当你忏悔转变的时候，一个 metanoia, 一个新的心灵会赐给你。
Metanoia nuevamente.
Repentance is very much a part of the gospel. It's not a part that I emphasize because I think it confuses people.They think of quitting a few sins as repentance. No, it's changing the whole way of thinking changes.
当你整个的思维方式都改变，世界观改变的时候，那就是改变了人心。
And this is a point that is neglected today.
如今很多人忽略了这一点。
No se ve hoy.
We'll get it right. Amen. If you want to be saved, you have to be a different person than you are now.
若你想得救的，必须变成一个与你现在这个人完全不同的一个人。
Si quieres ser salvo, tienes que ser diferente que lo que eres ahora.
You cannot make yourself into a new person.
你不能强迫自己变成一个新人。
No te puedes ser una nueva persona.
The harder you try, the more you'll fail.
再努力，无论怎么努力，你失败的更惨。
El más trata, más fallarás.
The Catholic Church teaches a form of that. It's called Pelagianism.They teach that you reform yourself and change yourself, and gradually you become a Christian that way.
天主教讲的就是柏拉修主义，就是不断的改良你自己，迟早变成基督徒。
La Iglesia Católica enseña salvación por obras pelagianas.
But it's not true.
但是假的，错。
First place, the beginning of the change doesn't take place over a long period of time. Going to confession and so forth. The beginning of the new life begins in a moment. All through the Bible, all the conversions begin in a moment. I don't say that it produces a perfect Christian, but it produces eternal life within the Christian so that he can becomebecome through the process of sanctification can become a great Christian.
一切圣经里面的例子都是在一刹那间一个人得到转变，而且新的生命开始。
Conversion, sanctification, para que sea un cristiano.
And one of the ways that God uses to make us into great Christians is by letting us go through trials.
神利用的方法之一就让你我经历各种各样的考验。
Dios nos hace gran cristiano permitiendo que pagamos
problemas. I think that's the major way.
我看这是主要的方式。
La manera principal.
Tribulation worketh experience and experience so forth. Romans chapter 5.
罗马书第五章里面讲，就是受苦呢，让你得到这个耐心，耐心这种经验老练。
But that Christian growth has a beginning.
但基督徒的成长有个开始，开端。
It's a principio.
And the beginning is when a person repents.
就是当一个人忏悔的时候
and
trust in Jesus.
信靠了耶稣
it's so difficult to get a person to trust in Jesus because they have the old mind, they have the Adamic mind.
让一个人变啊，就是想得到新生很难，因为他们有亚当的本性
es duro de que crean en Jesús porque tienen mente
adámica. And they just cannot get it right.
总是搞不正确
no lo pueden ser bien.
Almost everybody that leaves the church has a faulty conversion.
几乎每一个离开教会的人，他们的转变都有些毛病。
Casi todos los que se van tienen falsa conversión.
Some of them may be Christians, but they're just kind of stupid people. They can't think too good.
有些可能真的基督徒，但是有点没有头脑。
Algunos quizás cristianos, pero no piensan bien.
I tell them, be sure to talk to the pastor. He'll give you the right answer.
Thank you for watching today's sermon.
感谢大家观看今天我们讲的道。
Gracias por mirar este mundo hoy.
And if you are not saved, I urge you to come to Jesus.
如果你仍未得救的时候，我鼓励你，督促你信靠基督。
Si no eres salvo, te animo que vengas a Jesús.
When I was a young person, I went forward many times to be saved and to rededicate my life, but somehow I never got saved that way.
要知道我年轻的时候，我许多次走到前面去得救，或者重新奉献我的一生，但是那样的方式一直没有使我得救。
Cuando era joven, yo fui al frente para ser salvo muchas veces, pero no fue así.
When I did get saved, it was a very simple matter.
当我得救那天，非常简单。
Cuando sí fui salvo, fue una cosa muy simple.
I simply came to Jesus and trusted Him, and He saved me and washed me clean with His blood.
我就是简简单单信靠了耶稣基督，相信了他，用他的宝血洗净了我的罪孽。
Simplemente vine a Jesús, confié en él y él me lavó con su sangre.
It's extremely important to know where Jesus is. I don't think I really thought about that before that I was saved. The day I was saved.
要知道，在我得救那天之前呢，我一直没有意识到耶稣到底是在何处，现在在何处，这非常重要的一点。
Es muy importante que sepas dónde es que está Jesús. Yo no creo que pensé de eso antes del día que fui salvo.
Right now, Jesus is not in the air all around us. He's not on the cross still. Jesus is not in our hearts. The Holy Spirit is, but not Jesus. The Bible says repeatedly, over and over again, that Jesus is at the right hand of God the Father in heaven.
如今呢，耶稣并没有在我们周围，或者各处那个空，虚无缥缈中间飘，也没有在十架上，更没有在我们心中，圣灵在我们心中。但是圣经重重复复讲到，耶稣基督在上天神的右手边。
Jesús no está todo alrededor de nosotros, no está en el corazón. El Espíritu Santo sí está con nosotros, pero Jesús en la Biblia dice que está a la mano derecha de Dios el Padre en el cielo.
And Jesus loves you, he's not angry with you.
耶稣爱着你，他并没有生你的气。
Jesús te ama, no está enojado contigo.
God the Father is angry with the wicked every day, but Jesus came into the world, the Son of God came into the world to save sinners. And he loves you.
神呢，每一天都生那些罪人的气，因为为他们犯的罪。但是耶稣基督来到人间，他为了去拯救罪人。
Jesús no está enojado contigo. Jesús vino al mundo para salvar los pecadores. Él te ama.
And God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. Even though he was angry with sin, he loved the world and sent his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life. John 3:16.
虽然神憎恶这些世间的罪孽，但是呢，他爱世人，将他自己的独生子赐到赐给我们，让一切信他的不至灭亡，反得永生。约翰福音3:16。De
tal manera amó Dios el mundo que dio su hijo unigénito para que cualquiera que crea en él no se pierda, mas tenga vida eterna.
Sometimes people ask me, how do you come to Jesus?
有时候常常有人问我，如何才能走向基督？
A veces la gente me pregunta, ¿cómo es que vienes a Jesús?
I never answer that question because the Bible doesn't answer it.
我从来没有去回答这个问题，因为圣经没有这样回答。
Nunca doy respuesta a esa pregunta porque la Biblia no da respuesta.
When you are tired of your sin and tired of your struggle, then God will draw you to Jesus and it will be a very simple matter.
当你厌倦了自己的罪恶的时候，当你厌倦了那种挣扎之下的时候，但是结果神就会自然而然引导你信靠基督了。
Cuando estás cansado de tu pecado, entonces es un negocio fácil para que Dios te traiga a Jesús.
Not long ago, I was reading again the testimony of the salvation of Dr. A.W. Tozer.
不久以前，我又一次读了读 A.W. Tozer 博士他得救的见证。
Reciente estaba leyendo de nuevo en la conversión al testimonio de la Dr. Tozer.
Dr. Tozer heard a man preach the gospel on a street corner.
要叫Tozer博士在一个街头，在街边听到一个人宣讲福音。
Dr. Tozer escuchó a alguien predicando el evangelio de una esquina.
It was the first time he had ever heard the gospel.
这是他头一次，第一次听到福音的宣扬。
Fue la primera vez que había escuchado el evangelio.
He was 17 years old.
17岁才。
17 años de edad.
And Dr. Tozer ran home. He didn't stop to talk to anybody or tell anybody about it. He ran home and went up into the attic of his father's house.
这个Tozer博士一路跑回家，路上没有跟任何人打，然后跑到家以后，去到阁楼上面，他的父亲家里的阁楼上面藏起来。
Dr. Tozer no acogió de la casa después de escuchar eso, no le habló con nadie, se puso enseguida a la azotea de la casa.
And he got down on his knees and came to Jesus.
结果就在阁楼上面单独一个人跪下以后，再信靠了耶稣基督。
Se arrodilló y vino enseguida a Jesús.
And he went on to become one of the great preachers of the 20th century.
结果继续成为一个20世纪最知名的一个传教士之一。
Fue uno de los grandes predicadores del siglo XX.
Perhaps that would be a good way for you to do. If you heard this sermon and you feel that you're lost, get in a quiet place by yourself.
有可能这是可以成为你得救的方式。当你在网站上听到我们这个宣道的时候，可以自己一个人单独一个人在单独祷告。
Quizás eso sería bueno también para ti. Si estás escuchando este sermón y estás perdido, ve a un lugar callado de solo.
Get down on your knees. That helps to humble you. Get down on your knees and come to Jesus, and His blood will wash every sin away, past, present, and future.
这样跪下呢，帮助你作为一些卑微一下，让这样跪下，请求神的，请求耶稣基督，请求神的原谅，这样呢，原谅你过去、现在和未来全部的罪孽。
Inclina tus rodillas y ven a Jesús. Él lavará tus pecados pasado, presente, futuro.
Repent and believe in Jesus.
当忏悔，信靠主耶稣。
Arrepiéntete, cree en Jesús.
Turn away from your sinful lifestyle and get down on your knees and simply, by faith, come to Jesus. That's all he requires. Him that cometh to me, I will in no wise cast out, he said in the 6th chapter of John.
在约翰福音六章这里面讲耶稣这样到我这里来我绝不会离弃他们所以你要抛弃自己邪恶的生活结果转向耶稣靠信仰的信靠他这就是他所需要的一切了
Ese camino bien no lo rechazaré dijo de breve en el evangelio de Juan
And then if you do come to Christ I pray that you will get into a church as soon as possible and be in church every time the door is open There's no more important advice that I can give youGet into a church and be there every time the door is open.
但是当你得到转变之后，一定要找一个地方教会，每一次教会有活动都去参加，没有比这更重要的了。一旦你得到转变，参加一个地方教会。
No hay mejor consejo que te puedo dar menos que ve a la iglesia y esté ahí cada vez que la puerta esté abierta.
And if at all possible, make sure it's a church that preaches from the authorized King James Bible and sings the traditional hymns.
如果可能的话，这个教会应当是宣扬 King James 的版本，而且他们唱的是传统的圣诗。
Y si es posible, asegúrate que sea de la King James y los himnos antiguos.
And go to the pastor and tell the pastor that you've been saved.
而且告诉了牧师你如何得救的。
Habla con el pastor, dile que fuiste salvo.
And the best advice I could possibly give you is to get in to a church, a local church.And be there every time the door is open. That's the way to grow in the grace and knowledge of our Lord Jesus Christ. And be sure to give a tithe of your money to the church. And God will bless you.
所以我给你最重要的这个建议就是进入一个地方教会，在那里面就是在恩典之下不断成长，而且拿出你的十一奉献交给了地方教会。
Métete en una iglesia local. Es una de las mejores maneras de crecer en gracia y conocimiento. De un diezmo ahí, Dios te bendecirá.
Now, I would like to ask you to support this ministry and help us.
我现在希望你能够帮助我们网站上的传道事业。
Quiero pedirte de que nos ayudes apoyando este ministerio.
Because these sermons are going out throughout the world in many, many languages, and we're adding more languages almost every month.
要知道，我们这是通过网站各种各样的十几种语言，而且我们越来越多的语言不断的每个月都要加上去，所以这是传遍世界的一个福音。
Tus sermones van a través del mundo en red en muchos idiomas y añadimos más idiomas casi cada mes.
And Dr. Kagan, who is our statistician, has estimated, based on various things that he studied, that 80% of those who watch these who read my sermons in manuscript form on this website.80% of them are pastors.
Kagan 博士，我们教会的一个统计学家，他这样估计，就是在我们网站上面读我们讲道的那些朋友呢，80%都是宣道士。
Y el doctor Kagan, que hace la estadística con nosotros, piensa de que 80% de la gente que ve estos videos, escucha de esa, son predicadores.
And they are using these sermons when they get stuck, as I often do, to give them a sermon idea. And in the third world.In places where the gospel cannot go, many preachers are preaching these sermons verbatim, right, word for word.
要知道，很多的牧师当他们自己根本就没有不知道要宣讲什么的时候呢，通过网站可以得到一些启发。很多的第三世界国家那些教会的牧师，通过我们网站什么逐字逐句，就是用我们的讲的道来宣讲。
Y ayuda a pastores a veces cuando no saben a qué predicar, pero también en los países terceros mundo la están predicando palabra por palabra.
I don't know if you knew this, I didn't know it until not too long ago, but 1/3 of the world does not have any, not even one missionary, doesn't have any missionaries from the United States, Great Britain, Canada, Australia, New Zealand. No missionaries from the English-speaking world.In 1/3 of the world,
不知道你有没有注意到，我是最近才发现，就是在三分之一世界上的地区，西方世界，美国、英国，而且欧洲和澳大利亚等等，那么西方世界传教士根本去不到世界三分之一地区。
No sé si lo sabes, pero un tercio del mundo no tiene misioneros de que hablan inglés.
Jesus said, "Go into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature."
耶稣这样告诫我们要往普天下去，向万民传福音。
Jesús dijo de ir a todo el mundo predicando el evangelio a cada criatura.
But our Western missionaries cannot get into 1/3 of the world. That's about 2.5 billion people where our missionaries cannot go.
但是我们西方这个传教士大概有三分之一的地区，大概也就是两亿五千万的人，根本就是我们啊得啊达不到我们这些西方传教士那个啊他们这个声音之下。
Un tercio del mundo común vio de gente, los misioneros nuestros no pueden ir ahí.
But the native pastors are there.
但是有本地的传教士在那里。
Pero los pastores nativos sí están ahí.
And they are the only way.They are the only means of spreading the gospel in those countries is through the native pastors.
在那些地区就是唯一通过地方的本地传教士来把福音传出去是唯一的方式了。
Es la única manera de repartir los evangelios es a través de los nativos pastores.
At the beginning of World War II, Winston Churchill, the Prime Minister of England, sent a message to President Franklin D. Roosevelt in America, and he said,Give us the tools, and we'll finish the job.
第二次世界大战开始的时候，文斯顿·丘吉尔曾经发了一个信息，传给这美国的总统罗斯福，这样祈求到说，请你们把工具交到我们手中，我们就把这工作完成的。
Al principio de la guerra mundial, Churchill le mandó una correspondencia al presidente Roosevelt diciéndole, mándonos las herramientas y nosotros terminaremos el trabajo.
And that's what we're attempting to do with this website. We're sending.The printed sermons, word for word, on the internet to those nations in the Muslim world, the Buddhist world, the Hindu world, where our missionaries cannot go.
这就是我们通过这个网站所要办到的事情，把这个福音的信息逐句的传到那些三分之一，就是穆斯林教国家，还有那些佛教的国家，各种各样的一个传教士去不到的地方，把那些这个武器交到那些传教士的手中。
Y eso es lo que estamos haciendo. Estamos mandando estos sermones escritos, palabra por palabra, a los lugares musulmanes de otros del mundo que donde los misioneros no pueden ir.
We're giving those native pastors the tools, and they will finish the job of spreading the gospel in those parts of the world where our missionaries cannot go.
我们把这些传福音的工具交在那些本地的传教士他们的手中，他们就会完成这样传福音的工作。
Nosotros estamos dando a esos pastores las herramientas para que ellos puedan hacer el trabajo.
And we are giving those pastors, those native pastors, the tools, and they will finish the job of going into all the world and spreading the gospel to every creature in that one third of the world where our missionaries cannot go.
我们就是把这个工具交到他们这些本地的那宣道士的手中，让他们去到那个三分之一我们西方传教士去不到的地方，往普天下去把这个福音传给万民听。
Estamos mandando estas herramientas a los sermones en ese tercio del mundo donde los misioneros nuestros no pueden ir.
And that's where you come in.
这就是你在这里可以帮助我们了。
Ahí es donde tú ayudas.
I am asking you to help us add more languages and more translators.
现在我就是希望你能够帮助我们更加多一些另外的一些翻译的工作，而且更加多一些语言上去。
Te estoy pidiendo que nos ayudes para que podamos agregar más idiomas a más idiomas.
People in our own church translate the sermons into Chinese, Japanese, Tagalog, the language of the Philippines, Spanish, and of course I give them in English. And so we are able to do those five languages.But all the rest of the languages, we have to pay a small amount of money to the missionaries and Christian workers that translate all the other languages.
要知道，我们本教会这些朋友们已经翻译成了中文、西班牙语，而且日文，还有一些 Tagalog， 就是墨西哥那些。但是呢，其他的这语言呢，都是要有其他的，我们要给他们一些资助，给他们一些报答，让他们来帮助我们做翻译。
Y nosotros en nuestra iglesia estamos nosotros mismos traduciendo en español, en japonés, en coreano, en chino, y pues claro, en inglés, pero tenemos que pagar a los otros que están afuera de la iglesia.
Now, we have raised a lot of money here for the languages that are already up, but to add more languages, we're going to need your help.
现在我网站上刊载的十几种语言呢，我们要用很多这个资金来赞助，但是要加多更多的语言的话，我们就需要你来帮助了。
Estamos usando mucho dinero acá para los idiomas que sí tenemos en el sitio internet, pero para añadir más idiomas necesitamos ayuda.
Could you possibly make a monthly pledge to help us add more languages to this website?
你能不能等啊保证每个月来啊提拿出一笔这个啊资金来帮助我们，帮助我们把更多的语言加在我们网站上面。
Podrías mensualmente ayudarnos con una promesa para ayudarnos a añadir más idiomas?
If you can do it, I'm asking you to send $50 a month. If that's not possible, $25 a month, and make a monthly pledge to this ministry to help us get these sermons out in those parts of the world where none of our missionaries can go.
所以我希望你能够每个月呢能够赞助些50块钱，如果不可能的话25块钱也可以，25块钱能够帮助我们把这个语言把这各种各样的福音传到这个世界上面1/3地区，我们这个西方传教士去不到的地方。
Si no pudiera ayudar, por favor promete para ayudar algo mensualmente para que podamos mandar esto a lugares donde los misioneros no pueden ir.
Because the internet goes everywhere.
因为万维网站呢是去到是无孔不入的。
La internet va a todas partes.
And those native pastors can print out the sermons from their computer or copy them down with a pencil or pen, and often they circulate these sermons and pass them on to others. So would you help us with a monthly gift?
所以那些本地的牧师可以打印出来，或者把它抄写来，或者做拷贝等等，或者是流传传给另一个人。你能不能帮助我们做好这些工作呢？
Frecuentemente los pastores escriben palabra por palabra de lo que se ve en la computadora, pero la cosa es que, por favor, ayúdenos mensualmente.
And if you can do that, you could send the money with a credit card, or you could send it by Western Union, and see if you can send it in with American money if possible. And the sheet will come up in just a moment that tells you how to send the money.By credit card or the post office box where you can mail it.
你要是做奉献献给我们教会的话，你可以写支票。一会儿呢，荧幕上在底下就可以看到这些啊，寄给我们这个地址。同时，也可以用你的信用卡或者是 PayPal 或者 Western Union 都可以呢做奉献给我们教会，请你帮助我们。
Un momento de verás la dirección donde se puede enviar el dinero a través de crédito de PayPal o a Western Union, pero ojalá mándalo en dinero dólares.Pero si no, vienen pronto la dirección en la pantalla.
So keep watching, and that information will come up on the screen in just a moment.
所以继续看下来，观看下去，一会儿这个做奉献的信息呢，这就打印在这个荧幕上让你看了。
Sigue mirando y esa información se verá en momento en la pantalla.